Well, we expect an exciting program, a lightning program, educative program, and an entertaining program.
Of course, it's a fantastic networking opportunity because we are just starting our joint venture in Nigeria. It's my first time to participate at an event like this here in Frankfurt, so I'm really excited.
This is indeed the second edition of Disciples of Democracy. This year, we are going to talk a little bit about the prospect we have recorded in Nigeria for the past couple of years.
I went back to Germany, but I never lost contact to Nigeria because there's this speaking and saying, once you have smelled the air of Africa, you will never leave it. And I can confirm, he's come to Nigeria.
I am Patience Ozoko. My fans call me Mama Chi. If you want to know what is happening in Nigeria, in the legislature, in the government, of every level, local government, state government, and everything, watch our movies. You may not understand our language, but the actions speak louder than words. What I'm doing because you are enjoying me. Yeah. I will never disappoint you.
I just want to encourage you, keep on trying, keep on going to Nigeria. It is a great country, there are great people there. And yeah, you can really gain. There's nothing to lose.
I want to reassure you that the shift